Hey, my friend. So we're trying out ClassKick today, and just in case you're not familiar with ClassKick, I wanted to give you a quick preview of what it's going to look like. So once you log into your session, you'll be brought to this screen, and you'll see all of the different slides that I have on the screen for you. And so each slide is a question, and you're going to use the tools up top to help solve that question. So if you wanted to type text, you could add a text box and then start typing. If you decide you don't want that, you can hit that delete button right there. If you want to use the pencil tool, so you can do maybe some multiplications. I want to do 5 times, that's backwards 6. I might need my eraser then, so I can erase it with that. I go back to my pencil and I go 5 times 6 equals, right? So I can use that pencil tool to do that. There's a highlighter tool if you want to highlight your answer when you're done. Or maybe you want to draw on your boxes, but you don't want to do it in pen. You can use highlighter. Then you have your undo and redo buttons up here. So if you decide you don't want that line anymore, you can hit undo. Redo will put it back on there. You can, if you're trying to just select something, go back to that select mode and it'll let you click around on here. If you need to insert audio or a picture or a link, you can use any of those tools up top as well. Let's say you're stuck and you want some help, you can raise your hand. And when you do that, it says please help or please check. So if you need some help, you're stuck, you can raise your hand. If you think you've got it but you want someone to check it out, you can push please check. Your peers are able to help you, so your peers might see that you need help by this number will change up here in the corner. And if they can come onto your screen and help you out while you're working. I might also see it, and they might jump in and answer some questions for you. So I hope this quick tutorial helped. If you have any questions, try to raise your hand in ClassKick, and we'll try to help you out. Thanks, guys.